I never thought I was that strange looking. I don't know, like I would look online and people would be like, this girl is so alien and stuff. And I was like, what? Like, I'm normal, like, I don't know. And now I'm kind of, I don't know, I guess embracing that alien, rat, demon, goblin, gremlin sort of vibe and going with it. I don't know. My family calls me Molls. That's why my Instagram name is that. I never really thought I had like the look. I was a pretty strange child. I was really skinny. I also had like maybe a unibrow at that point. I would never think that a girl who spent most of her childhood with a unibrow would be in Vogue Italia. I was scouted in a flea market in New York by an agent at the society up a week later, and everything started to happen. At first, I think my first show, I was really just confused and totally not what I expected. But now it feels like kind of like school, like the photographers, like the teacher or the casting director leading us is sort of like our teacher. There's so many intense moments in fashion. If anything would become iconic, it would be probably a hideous face I'm making, because that's sort of me. And I don't know, I always thought if you have people taking pictures of you, don't just smile. Like, do something weird, like, why not? You have the attention or whatever around you. People need to embrace their uniqueness, and we need to stop thinking that we all need to have perfect skin and perfect lashes. Being confident and happy is great.